After 6 years of renovations, the doors of the new Wembley Stadium in London will finally open tomorrow for a special community event. Football games will be held on the pitch and up to 60,000 local residents will test the turnstiles, escalators and the 2,618 toilets, more than any other venue in the world. The new stadium is set to become a tourist attraction, but football fans worldwide will hope that the ground is on track to host the 2007 FA Cup final in 2 months' time.